Did you know that when you drink fluids, you then make urine for 6 hours? A lot of us wait until we get home from work before we realize that we're thirsty, and then we really start to try to catch up. Drinking fluids during dinner and then after dinner, sometimes even bring a glass of water to the bedside table. It's no surprise that we're getting up all night long to pee. I challenge you to drink 2/3 of all the fluid you're gonna drink during the day during the first half of your day. And then try stopping drinking fluids after dinner. Now, don't walk around your house, have a sip of water, but don't try to hydrate in the evening after dinner. Try doing this. Drink one glass of water with breakfast, one glass of water with lunch, and then one glass of water with dinner. That's not so bad. Then I want you to drink one glass of water between breakfast and lunch, and one glass of water between lunch and dinner. You're not gonna be as thirsty in the evening, and so you're not gonna need to try to drink a bunch of water right before bed.